you were just devastated by that. You were so sad because you've just had that since you were a little baby. Now, what if somebody found that, what would you like them to do? Would you just like them to take it for themselves? Like, oh, I found this great blanket. That's right. You would want them to... You have to what? Oh, you'd have to look at... you'd have to visit a lot of houses, wouldn't you, to find the right owner? But that would be very nice if you would do that. Oh, no. We'll have to talk about that a little bit later, okay? Okay. So, but in all these examples, it was all about treating others the way we would like to be treated. Is that right? Yep. Oh, that's just always a good thing to remember, and even as adults, sometimes we forget to do that. So that's for the rest of your lives. It's always something very important to remember. Okay, you've all been very good this morning. I appreciate that. Shall we bow our heads in prayer, and then I've got a little treat for you. Dear God, help us to go through each day treating others the way we would like to be treated, and to care about others as Jesus cared about us when he gave his life for us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thanks for coming down this morning.